been 13 years since Hannah Jones saw her mother.
Yeah, it's so hard for like our entire family because we just don't have any answers from anyone. So it's hard.
Hannah was 4 years old when her mother, Amanda Jones, vanished.
I don't remember much from when I was four, but I do remember that she called me her princess and I called her my angel.
Hannah holds tight to those memories and to the last keepsake she got from her mother.
She gave me a teddy bear when we went on our last family vacation together.
Then 26-year-old Amanda was 8.5 months pregnant when she disappeared August 14th, 2005.
She was a loving person. She was really nice and she just loved other people and loved me and was excited to have another baby.
The case has stumped police for more than a decade. Both the Jefferson County Sheriff's Department and the FBI say Brian Westfall remains a focus of the case. Amanda's family and police say Amanda met Westfall at her company's holiday party in December 2004. The two went home together that night, but the relationship ended there. In February, Amanda took Hannah with her to the Hillsboro Civic Center to tell Westfall she was pregnant.
We went there and met Brian Westfall, and him and my mom were going to talk about my brother. And my mom asked if he would have any like part in my brother's life, and he said no, and he said that he'd pay for an abortion. And I told him that you wouldn't hurt my baby.
Hannah never got to meet her baby brother, Hayden Lucas. Just a week before she was scheduled to give birth, Amanda again met Westfall at the Civic Center. She never came home. Westfall has never spoken to the media, and according to the sheriff's office, has not spoken with law enforcement since 2005. Westfall's attorney tells me, Mr. Westfall has always denied being involved in any way with Ms. Jones' disappearance and denied being the father of her child. After Hannah's mother vanished, she lived with her father until his death a few years later. Hannah has lived with her grandparents, Amanda's parents, ever since.
Where do you find your strength?
In my family.
How do they help you?
By talking to me about it.
What would it mean to you to have some answers?
A lot. I just want to know what happened to her and where she's at.
Despite the heartache Hannah has faced and lived with for the past 13 years, she says she's doing okay. She's on the dance team at school. She likes spending time with her friends, and she's preparing for college, where she plans to study nursing.
I like the medical field a lot, and I want to be a pediatric nurse because I like babies.
But even her future reminds her of the past, what she lost, and the answers she's longing to find.
She's still gone, and she's not here. And that I didn't have a brother. And that I don't have a mom anymore. And then I just miss her, and I miss my brother.
Where do you think your mom is today?
I'm not sure, but I think she's in heaven right now.
The FBI is offering up to $20,000 for information leading to Amanda Jones and her unborn son, or for information leading to the person or persons responsible for their disappearance. For that phone number, just look for this story in your Fox 2 app. Live in Hillsboro, Katie Corman, Fox 2 News.